This week's Golden Apple winner has only had two jobs, at a daycare and as a teacher.
As Jeff Hart tells us, it's a resume that says she loves children, as you're about to see.
You're not going to believe this picture.
It's a familiar scene.
Yikes.
She sets them up.
They want us to turn the page and see what it is.
And reels them in.
It's a giant hissing cockroach.
Second graders hanging on her every word.
How would you feel if you saw that on the kitchen floor? Oh, I love reading to them. I love teaching them about new things and books.
Some people are born teachers, and Ms. Cole is definitely a born teacher.
And what do you see?
Teaching here about nonfiction text features.
Sidebar, yeah, that's kind of an exciting thing.
And captions, labels, graphics, and others that help students make sense of what they're reading.
So what nonfiction text feature do you see right here?
A map.
A map, very good. They're loving, they want to tell you everything about their life, and I want to hear about it.
22 years, that's how long Tanya Cole has been listening to her students at Campobello Grambling Elementary. Not only skilled as a teacher, but in classroom dynamics.
She's had two of my three boys, and she's just amazing.
We'll put you right here. If you don't keep them engaged, then you can't get their attention.
Which is why, depending on the activity, she keeps the boys together if she's not concerned about the volume.
They are wide open.
But if she wants the boys to tone it down, she'll sometimes pair them with the girls.
She's like a mother hen. She protects them.
Investing in her students beyond the classroom and recognizing the importance of teacher-parent relationships.
I know that it's hard to send your child somewhere for someone else to take care of.
And so when you send them to Ms. Cole, you know beyond a shadow of a doubt that they're well taken care of.
Tanya Cole, more than two decades at Campobello Grambling Elementary, and not going anywhere anytime soon.